Great job. That was perfect. Congratulations on your first dolphin connection. Now maybe we give somebody else an opportunity to show us a different behavior with Catherine on the left side of the glass. We call this a peck fly, where you put both of the hands in the air and wave them at the dolphin. Again, asking them to mimic us. So let's take a look. Wonderful, another great example. Okay, now we want to give everybody this unique opportunity to connect with the dolphin. So, everyone go ahead and take your right hand with your pointer finger. On the count of three, point at one of the dolphins, point down to the ground, and point up at one of those bright yellow buoys that you see there. All right, here we go. One, two, three. Awesome, so now they're diving down 27 feet and they're gonna jump up. Now you've all done something that we get to experience every single day, and it's that moment where you communicate between species and make a connection. When we connect, we realize how important it is for us to look out for each other. This is true for dolphins that we know and dolphins that we don't know. Taz and Oren are called Atlantic bottlenose dolphins, but they are just one of many different species that swim on our planet. Some of those species of dolphins are thriving, but others are not, and they could really use our help. So let's meet just a few of them.